Hey guys, it's Pyro here, back for some more Hotline Miami 2 on the PC. Last episode we left off, we just got done meeting with some suspicious figures in the prison. This time we're going to the court. You know, Beard ain't too happy about this. This is a really tough floor, by the way. So what do you want to do? I think what I always do is try and get as much distance as I can from this guy. So when he does that, and then run... He sometimes might get you, though. I usually go into the corner. There is... A crowbar, cool. Ah, he just about got me there, so instant kill as soon as this guy touches you. I played this level a little bit before because I was struggling with it, and honestly, probably my least favorite level in the game so far just because of this opening. I know. I'm always one to go on about difficulty, you know, not really deterring your progress, but this one was frustrating, dude. That's all I can really say. And I missed that, wow. Pick it up. Boom. Get out of here, man. Okay. Oh, balls. Okay. Grit. Who's down here? I'm gonna go this way. Oh, man. I'm still alive. Oh, balls to the wall. This is one. I love when you absolutely fluke your first attempt and none of your further attempts are even on the same level. It's the equivalent of shooting like a three-pointer from halfway across the field and then being unable to hit a penalty shot. To all you basketball enthusiasts out there. This guy in here seems pretty serious though. My ideal goal probably would be to... He sees me. As is he. Is that a gun or a baton, you know? Oh, yeah! That was really unlucky on my part there. Bring it on. Here we go! Combo! Aww, the combo was real, but unfortunately the combo was not allowed. The game was like, you want a combo? Well, you're not getting it. You're gonna have to play a little bit more intelligently for that. And, of course, I was punished. The rage is slowly building in me. I'm angry. Nerd rage, man. This is good. We're making progress, or at least I thought we were. Okay, we still are. He needs to go next. What is he doing? I have no clue. Let's go. Okay, what do we do here? I have an idea. That. There's a few people here. I assume that room's clear. I would really love to assume things, but I really can't assume things when I'm, you know, so close to dying. I'm gonna go in here. And I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna toss that to the side. And I'm gonna do this. Okay, so we have a few more guys here. Really? Empty. What can I do here? Anyone coming? No. I'm gonna go in the toilet then. As soon as he gets up, he's dead. Okay. There are a few guys here, of course. Can I get... Huh? Okay. Last guys are up here. So. Take out the shotgunner. Oh my gosh, I thought I killed him there. What do we got, a bomb? I'll take the gun. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, come on, dude. I hit you with a right hook to the face and you somehow survive. Nice. Toothbrush there. Oh, he kills... I'm really looking for this bot on. Ah, yes. The old classic switcheroo. This game is so fast-paced sometimes, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm trying to throw that, grab that. By grab that, I mean grab the baton. These guys are hard, though. Didn't even see him there. Bring it on, though. Is he seriously trying to kill me there? Gonna need to do better than that, sonny boy. Oh, coward. You dare call me a coward? Get out of here. Here we go, ready? One. Get back, toothpaste man, I'll kill you. No, where are you going? Get out of here. We have one bullet left. Probably best isn't this guy. We actually have a gun. I'm not sure whether it's my monitor going different colors or this game is currently going in a variety of different colors. Are you kidding me? Last dude and he kills me? Wow. Bit disappointed with myself there, but you know, as my mama told me... Mama, I didn't really know what my mama told me. I'm just making things up to try and make the commentary sound a bit more interesting, but, you know, sometimes it doesn't. We got them combos going, man. Come on. Oh my gosh. Alright guys, this is my 897th attempt at this level. I'm just kidding. But no, this has been a very tough level for me to complete, and I wanna say it's been my most frustrating one yet. I always say that frustration should never take away the quality of a game, but I feel like at this point I'm starting to get so annoyed at this level that I'm really not enjoying the game. I know there's obviously an option to change the difficulty to easy mode. I think my biggest concern is the big grunts. Somehow they're incapable of being penetrated by bullets, which seems to avoid, you know, all sort of physics. I mean, physics? Not physics, sorry. Logic. Logic is what I meant. You know, even... people who had reaction times, like Bruce Lee, weren't able to dodge bullets. That being said, it is a video game. I probably should stop trying to vent my anger into logical statements to undermine the game and actually get better at it. So, with that being said, smack this guy up the head. Get him. I need to lure those guys out. We've got a few of these guys scattered. I prefer this one. So there's that big one there. The thing is, the guns don't affect him, right? Ah, but they do. Get the hell out of here, dude. Ready? I swore if he killed me, I probably would have went insane. And finally, we've done it. We have cleared the floor, guys. After, honestly, I will say that took about 15 minutes for that one. For this one floor. I like to be honest, you know. I did edit it, by the way, if you're wondering. But this definitely has been a tough stage. Oh, so this big guy, I assume, is similar to the dudes that bleed out, right? So if I wait. Oh, I see. So throwing a gun to your face does nothing, yet a toothbrush to my face kills me. Lovely logic. Alright, come on, I'll kill you with a toothbrush. Oh man, I cut his head off. That was pretty crazy, to be honest. It seems that we have another one of these big guys up here. Which I assume shotguns are going to be needed to take out, to be honest. Have I got a weapon? I've got my fists. Does that count? This boy here loves a bit of a party, doesn't he? Right, I want this guy to come. Okay. Deep breath. Deep breath, Pyro. It's a game. You know, it's something you play for fun. Where's my toothbrush? I said, where's my toothbrush? Damn it! Okay, take it slow. I kind of thought my pixels overlapped with his, but... That was a good throw. Toothbrush dude can also die. Just not a big fan of him. We all have... Okay, I'm gonna do that. And then this big dude here, I assume, will die with a shotgun blast to the head. Now this guy... Oh, he has a shotgun? I assumed he was a grunt. Like, I called them grunts. What I mean by grunts is I mean the enemies that are not affected by bullets. Chop his head off. He's gone. That boy is not standing a chance. Just peek around here. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. And I'm gonna do that. Okay. Grunt. Okay. Bit frustrated, you know, but take it on the chin. You guys know how it is. You gotta learn from your losses. Why is everyone here got police batons, by the way? I'm curious. Didn't throw my gun. Okay, so if you're just tuning in, I guess, this is my 585th attempt. He bled out, nice. Didn't think he would do that. My headphones keep going, guys. Can't really hear. I am going to, I believe, sneak up here and kill him. Same with you. And this should be it. Oh boy. Okay. I mean, I have no right to be angry though. That was my fault. I'm actually gonna do a little bit of a cheeky snipe. He's gone. I've never been this way before. Interesting. All right, let's do this. I'm thinking one. Oh, okay. Any bullets left? Is that it? I think the other one's dead. Oh, that's him beating the hell out of me. I thought I was beating him. Watch this. Watch this. Immediately dies. Where am I? Hello? Corey in the house, man. Those big guys are really big. I find it hilarious how the biggest threat in this game for me is a guy with a freaking toothbrush. I mean, who would have thought that? Can you just die, please? Okay. Plan here. Snipe. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't super salty right now. I really am. I think this is the most frustrating I've ever been playing this game, so it's a bit of a different tone for me right now to be seeing this game in this light. And I can see why. I mean, people love this game. It's brutally hard. I'm only playing a normal difficulty as well, as that I find amazing. You know, this game can be a lot harder if you want it to be. And he's gonna bleed out, right? Come on, get up. Attempt number 897. Attempt 898. Okay. Any other guns? He has a gun. When did he get a gun? I think the last guy's over here. Get out of here. That took me far too long. That really did take me far too long. I'm not even gonna lie. Today's episode might just be short, guys, because that one actually did take me that long. That was a really tough level, and I'm going the wrong way. South, okay. Oh, it's the cops. It's the SWAT team. Wow. Oh no, he's letting me. What? Was that an undercover agent? Oh, I was a SWAT member. Wow. How long did that take me? Wow, 30 minutes for that stage alone? That's crazy, dude. That should never take that long. Interesting. He's been such a nice guy. He really has. Let's see what else we gotta do here. No, we don't go there then. Upstairs, perhaps? TV. Anything? Bed? No, no bed. Am I missing? There it is there. Dear Evan, I haven't heard from you in a while. Miss the kids. That must be his wife. Am I gonna call my wife? Yo, Sharon, what's up? Okay, I'll say, huh? Okay, there we go. Quick call. X6, catastrophe. Sounds funky. Let's let the intro play, guys. I'm gonna take on this next episode, but I just wanna see what the intro's like. A bit short in time today, because I recently got two new games in the mail I need to do some coverage on, and then, you know, we'll get the playthroughs up with that, and then this should resume. We're almost to the end anyway, so. Oh, wow. All right, guys, so join me next time, I guess, where we're going to... Oh, man. We're going to check out the Colombians and seeing if we can take back our territory, I guess. Stay out of my territory. But yeah, guys, Power sending out. Have a nice day, and I'll catch you then. Bye-bye.